The Dead Lives are a wonderful series of paintings by Amir Khatri, who is well known for his distinguished style of painting. The Dead Lives by itself is a title that takes everyone by surprise. Amir Khatri has succeeded on this count first. Indeed, he is an artist who is different from others. He is a thinker who makes his own views known, both in the forms of words as a poet and also on canvas. So it is not just his words which remain on piece of papers. He goes beyond that to emphasize the seriousness of these thoughts, feelings and views through a splash of colors and forms on canvas. The realities of the 21st century are cruel enough to make everyone think. Everyone comes out with his own conclusions based on his experiences, judgments and approaches. Amir has come out with his own unique way of thinking. He considers the present-day human beings far away from being a real human. In other words, he agitates on the fast erosion of the aspect of humanity from our daily lives. We are alive, we appear alive, yet from inside, the exerting demands of the present times has taken out the humanity out of us. We appear to see, feel, understand, and realize everything, whereas in reality we do not see, we do not feel, we do not understand anything at all. Because when it comes to humanity, we humans are simply dead. This is what Amir calls as dead lives. This is what his canvases speak of. All his canvases, thus of this series, exhibit human faces. Faces with differing emotions and feelings exhibited through different colors. His colors are usually flat and are bordered by thick and thin black lines. So he emphasizes his message by making the human feelings more obvious and thus more effective. These are the shrieks of our hidden self that Amir wants everyone to listen to. His every canvas carries the same message. There are different color compositions, yet the message remains the same. He speaks of varying human attitudes through long necks, dualness through differing eyes, the stretched lips, the single ear. They all speak of